in the moment.
Thank you.
month. We put out a couple singles for a new record coming out on Fast Five Records this month, September 30th. This next one is not gonna be one of those singles, but it is on that record. It's called You and I. I wrote it about not only the erasure and the attempted genocide against all indigenous people in this world all throughout history, but also the perseverance and the strength of those same indigenous people throughout that genocide all throughout history. I wrote it with places like Los Angeles in mind, because when I come here, I see a lot of brown faces, a lot of people that look like me and my family. Y yo entiendo que ahorita estamos juntos como latinos, pero, yeah, por siempre, latino, 100%, pero, remember this, why do we speak Spanish? You think all the way back then, we were talking Spanish? No. Motherfucking Europeans came over. You know the whole thing, but let me talk about this, because no one's talking about this in hardcore, and I'm going to be the one to do it, if none of you motherfuckers are going to do it. I'm very proud to be Latino. I'm very proud to be Colombian. I'm very proud to have Spanish as my first language, but I will never forget the fact that I am a native man. All these black faces, you are all native people. Don't forget it, just because of what they taught us, what they made us do, how they made us look, how they made us dress. Don't forget it. Just as much as you are Latino, you're indigenous, you are from this earth, you are the planet's absolute. Fuck them all. Fuck them all. Because right now, the only people that matter are you. Suramérica, Centroamérica, México, de todas partes del mundo, latinos, indígenas y negros, siempre unidos, anti-spectrum.